गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू साइंस वर्चुअल क्लासेस। यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर 5 ऑफ साइंस बुक। टुडे वी हैव कंटिन्यू सेम चैप्टर। लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव शेयर्ड बैलेंस्ड डाइट एंड हेल्थ। इफ वी डोंट फुलफिल दिस डिफरेंट needs of our body, we may fall ill and get disease. Now, today our topic is disease. Question arising? Yes. What is a disease? A disease is any defect or abnormality found in the body. You have seen on the screen, there is the disease symbols. And disease may be caused due to the malfunctioning of some body parts or due to lack of particular vitamin and minerals in the body. Disease are classified into two categories. One is communicable disease and another is non-communicable disease. Now today we have discussed non-communicable disease. Non means no. Disease which don't get transmitted from one person to another. While there are the some diseases may be present at birth time, a number of them are caused due to the deficiency of some particular nutrients such as proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals in our diet. So, disease that are caused due to the some deficiency of our diet, it is known as deficiency disease. Deficiency disease are also known as nutrient deficiency disease. And nutritional deficiency occur when your body does not get enough nutrients. Nutrient means carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin and minerals. These are the nutrients. When these nutrients are lack in our body, we get non-communicable, affected by these non-communicable disease. What are the symptoms of these non-communicable disease? At first, the symptoms may not seem serious. They may include tiredness, difficulty sleeping and concentrating, frequent cold and weight loss or gain. These are the few symptoms. Another symptoms, if the deficiency is not corrected, the symptoms may get more serious and affect the skin, eyes and bones. So, if we want to avoid these nutrient deficiency disease, the best way to avoid a nutrient deficiency disease is to eat as well balanced diet. Let us now learn in this chapter few deficiency disease. First of all, I have discussed protein carbohydrate deficiency disease. You already know that carbohydrates are energy giving food and proteins are bodybuilding foods. Now, what are the result if these deficiency disease are occur? What are the disease caused by these two nutrients? See on the screen. One is kwashiorkor and second is marasmus. These are the two disease which are caused by protein carbohydrate deficiency disease. It is the picture of the kwashiorkor disease. What are the symptoms of this disease? Symptoms are producing belly, brownish hair, dark and scaly skin, stunted growth, underweight, swollen legs, loss of appetite, anemia, mental retardation and reduced resistance. These are the some symptoms of kwashiorkor. Now, symptoms of marasmus. Marasmus symptoms are sunken eyes, poor growth, thin and bony face, ribs clearly visible through the skin. Here, I have compared these two diseases, kwashiorkor and marasmus. Both symptoms you have seen carefully. Symptoms are occurring in these two diseases, kwashiorkor and marasmus. What are the age of these deficiency disease cause? The children in the age group of 6 months to 3 years often suffer from this type of the deficiency disease. If they do not get the proper balanced diet, means in their diet not take the proteins and carbohydrate, these deficiency disease are occur. Now students, tomorrow we will meet again another deficiency disease. Thank you so much.